Beat Spikers is a great game for a short burst of fun. It sure offers a lot in quality. The gameplay is fun. The game is focused around all female volleyball teams. And I appreciate that the game has decency. Game developers could have been tempted to exaggerate certain body parts and proportions in a game like this, but they didn't. And I appreciate the lack of lewdness in the game. The controls are great, they are easy to pick up and also offer depth once you get used to them more. They always feel precise. As for game modes, you get World Tour, and this one is pretty unique. You start off by creating your two characters, the one you control, and your AI teammate. Customization options are nice, and you can see the pretty graphics up close here. Then you jump from match to match in a World Tour, and gain experience points, which this time aren't for you. Your partner is stupid at the start of the game, and the more you upgrade her skills, the better and better she plays. And by the end of the game, she even plays better than you. In versus mode, you can play matches or one of the three minigames. There is Beach Flag, where you mash the button to get the flag. There is Beach Countdown, where the volleyball is replaced with a bomb with a burning fuse. And Beach PK, which is a basic spike and return competition. The game is really fun, and you should pick it up. It may not offer that much content to have lots and lots of replay value, but the quality of the game sure is high.